Hi there. Do you regularly use digital whiteboarding tools, but want to have a consistent structure for your lessons or meetings? Part of the Microsoft 365 suite of applications, Whiteboard has recently been updated to include a feature to create your own template and even share them with other users. Start by opening Microsoft Whiteboard, either in a web browser via the portal or using the desktop app on your device. Create a new whiteboard and design your template with things like sticky notes, shapes, and headings. On the left-hand side of your screen, click the Create menu option and select Templates. Choosing My Templates, click on Create New Template and give it a name. Then click Save. Whenever you go into My Templates, you will see all of the templates that you have created. To use one of them, simply open a new whiteboard, navigate to My Templates, and click on Use This Template. It may be handy to go and share your template with someone else. So to do this, click on the three dots and choose the necessary share permissions. Copy the link and paste it in a chat or conversation window, or place it on a custom website like a Google site or a SharePoint. I hope you enjoy using Microsoft Whiteboard in your lessons and even your staff meetings.